Oh no, Cottontail just discovered sugar.
I'm gonna live forever!
Is anyone hungry?
Yeah, starving.
I'm on it.
Ew.
I'm just going to wait until we get home where the food isn't decomposing.
Well, la-dee-da. I didn't realize I was with a bunch of sophisticates.
Families can come in all shapes and sizes.
That's why I also feature having some two-legged children.
Join them, frolic.
Imagine me and our future children frolicking.
This is fun.
I'm speeding up a little. I'm speeding up quite a bit. Oh! Help!
I think he's getting the hang of it. Tommy, no, those are Mr. McGregor's.
I swear, if it wasn't for me.
Peter, just leave my tomatoes alone. You have everything else. Honestly, my kids will be so much better behaved.
Go easy on him.
As soon as they have a baby, we're done for. Maybe we're better off without them.
Don't stare at the scenery rushing by. Look at a fixed point on the horizon and just lock your eyes onto that.
Whoa. I love this place.
What's for lunch?
There's a magical place with the ripest radishes, the sweetest corn. It's called the Farmer's Market. And if you want an overpriced gift that will never be used, they sell lavender-scented bath bombs.
This sounds a bit dodgy.
I would never put you in danger.
I promise.
OK, I can't promise. We're going to go and rob this place. Are you in or are you out?
We're in!
Run!
No! Let them go! My family's in trouble. And I'm going to get them back.
The other rabbits were taken. And the pig and the hedgehog. And the badger.
Let's go get the others.
Why are you even helping me?
It's what a dad does. It's a bad habit.
Tail light.
Oh no, Cottontail just discovered sugar.
We had a good run.